National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 11 miles west of North Hampton.